Hey, how's it going, Internet? This is Jay Bringer here, and today I'm going to be bringing you some escapists. Now, I've gone through here and customized my characters. I'm going to be entering the first prison called Central Perks, so let's get it underway. Now, this game's a little old as far as game standards goes. I first bought it on the PC when it first came out, but this is the Xbox version I'm playing right now. There's me. I think that's me. That should be me. Escaping good times? Well, this is it. It's time to put this plan to the test. Fill the preparation and Oh, no. Oh, this is the fucking tutorial. Alright, we just had a little bit of a hiccup. I had to redo the tutorial for some reason. But after that trash is out of the way, let's get into the real first prison, shall we? Yes. Yes, this looks right. Jay, wake up. I don't know these people. What the fuck? It's a clown. These people are all strange to me. Alright. Oh no's, Eyes is in prison. Welcome to Central Perks, the most comfortable, low security prison in the county. County? I did get that right. On behalf of all the staff here, we wish you a happy and relaxing visit. Should you get bored of the complimentary cable TV, we provide ourselves with many other engaging activities around the grounds. Warden Boggy B. Sounds like a rap name. Where do I stand? I'll stand here. Okay, so this is roll call. If we don't show up for this, we get in trouble. I'm here. Say your little spiel and let us go. This is where they announce whose cells they will be searching. So if you've got any naughty items, like Terrence and Gerg there, they are going to have their cells searched. And if they've got any naughty items in there, they get into trouble. But we're fine right now, so this is breakfast, day one. We can get food if we want. There we are. And this also regenerates our energy, which we were at full energy to begin with, so that doesn't really matter too much right now. Just waiting for it to be over. What we're waiting for is free period. This is it. Morning free period now. Let's go for a walk around the prison and see, just get like a lay of the land and see what we can do. Okay, there's the fence, obviously. Looks like a standard wire fence all the way around. Wire fences are pretty easy to cut through. You've just got to get some clippers. But of course you can't just get some wire cutters and go out and start cutting through the fence and escape. That'd be too easy. There's guard towers posted all around. It is free period, so let's get some strength going. Because, like it or not, we are probably going to have to start some fights. And, we need to get our strength stat up if we want to do that successfully. It also raises our HP so that if we ever get jumped by somebody, we can take a hit and at least try and run away. We'll get up to 20 reps, and then we might check our stats out, actually. Because, We, what is the button for that? Okay, we've got 40 strength, 30 speed, 50 intelligence. That's actually, oh no, 30 intelligence. Yeah, let's get some, speed on the go. Whoops. Because sometimes it's better to run away. A lot easier too. There's a reputation meter with each of the inmates, and if you keep giving a particular inmate a bit of grief, they may jump you at a morning meal. Whoop, it's lunch. Gotta go. Oh, we smashed our energy, but we got some good stats up. It's only the first day, we don't need to escape just now. See if we can recover some energy and start talking to some of our inmates, because just talking to them raises your reputation with them a little bit. And you can see some of them have some requests for us. Some of them we may not be interested in doing, like this guy. Okay, what do you got? At the next dinner, distract the guards. I think we might be able to do that. Okay, so that means I've pretty much got to punch a guard and run and hope I get away. What do you want? The next lunch, distract the guards. Okay, I can do that. And Sundo, what do you want? Barrington and his pals extorted a file out of me. I just want it taken away from him. If you say no to somebody, they hate you a little bit. So we might just say maybe. It keeps the quest on him, but I don't really want to go starting fights with anybody yet. What are we? Oh, laundry. My job is laundry. Okay. So we take the dirty laundry and we put it in the cleaner. Simple enough. This is a way to get money. You get a little bit of money for doing these prison jobs. Other avenues of money include like doing favors for your fellow inmates. But this is an easier way to do it if you don't like getting into trouble. Or the threat of getting into trouble. Oh, I've already met my job quota. Well, we'll finish him off since we've already picked him up. When your job quota is finished, you are free to leave without getting into trouble. But I think if you keep going, you might end up with a little bit more money. Oh, it's too late now, it's exercise period. Oh, they're in a fight. When inmates knock each other out, you can sort of... There's guards here looking at me, though. When they knock each other out like that, you can sort of steal crap off them when they're laying on the ground. But if you do it when the guards are around, they get in trouble. Well, you get in trouble. Alright, let's get our speed up, because we are going to have to run away from some cops very shortly. There we go, in the showers. This is also another way to get your energy back. Okay, what kind of quest have you got for me, bud? No, I don't want to beat anybody down yet. I don't want to press, hang on. How do I just talk to people without... That's his opinion of me, old MJ. It's like, not bad, but it's not good. Wow, he is pretty weak. Take him out, no worries. But what's he got for sale? Some timber, a lighter, and a guard outfit. You'll notice that some of these items have green text and some have red text. The items with red text are called contraband. and they will get you into trouble if you're caught with them. If you walk through like a metal detector or something with one on, an alarm will go off and you'll get it taken off you. If they do a cell search and they find you with it, you'll get it taken off you. It's dinner. I think I had to take a distraction at dinner. Okay. There's Jimmy. I'm gonna punch the shit out of Jimmy and try and run away, okay? Let's go! Punch it, Jimmy! I'm out of here! You can't catch me! I'm like fucking lightning! Man, thank Jesus I did a little bit of work on my speed set. I can't outrun him. I'm gonna get into trouble. Oh no, we're getting some distance. We got away. Alright, but I've still got a little bit of heat on me. If you can see in the top left, there's that little police icon. That's your heat level. It's the evening free period now. Yo, what do you want, man? Barrington. The next lunch, distract the guards. Well, I've got to do that anyway, so yeah, I'll do it for you as well. Rangmang. What do you want? Roll call. Yeah, I can do that too. Distracting guards is probably the easiest thing, but since we've got some free time, let's go work on our speed a bit more, seeing as how we're going to be doing a whole lot of running in our future. This for extended periods of times almost feels like a workout IRL. Fingers get so sore doing all these. If it was just a button like A and B, it wouldn't be so bad, but it's the triggers. Come on. Stop being a bitch about it. Persevere. And we're about to have... No, another hour. Hang on. A journal. Favors. Next lunch. Next lunch. And morning roll call. Okay. Notes. Oh, these must be what I could... craft. Well, I mean, you can craft whatever you want, but you need to find these crafting notes. Some people will have crafting notes. Actually, that might be something we can do. Let's go peek into people's desks and see if they got anything interesting for us. Whoops, put it down. Okay, he's got timber, he's got dice. He's got a lighter. Lighters are actually pretty important. And it's good to pick them up because they're not considered contraband. Is this my room? Yeah, this is my room. And because they're not considered contraband, you can sort of stockpile them a little bit and not get in trouble. Well, you won't have any fear of getting into trouble. I used the comb on the wall and sort of sharpened the edge and made myself a comb shiv. So now I've got a weapon. It's a relatively weak weapon, but I'll have an edge in a straight up fist fight. Don't be afraid to ask for hugs. Okay. Righto, Russell. Jimmy, ooh. Jimmy's name is Yellow. I think that means his opinion of me is less than stellar. And I think, yeah, their name goes from green to red if you piss them off. I think Jimmy might be feeling a little bit butthurt, but I punched the shit out of him in lunchtime. What was it, dinner time? Doesn't matter. Okay, it's lights out. Let's go to bed. Okay, day one over. I'm gonna save. Wake up for roll call. Now it's morning roll call, which means that we gotta cause a bit of a ruckus. Now, seeing as how Jimmy already hates us a little bit, why don't we shiv him and make a break for it? Alright. You just got shivved, son. What you gonna do about it? Break yourself. Oh, damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's off me. I got away. A little bit lucky. Now, if I just show back up to roll call. Oh, it's breakfast time. And Jimmy, being the professional he is, has already forgiven and forgotten. Good work, Jimmy. You can't just go beating up inmates. Now, hang on, let's have a talk to people. Just talking to them. What have you got, son? Oh, a file. Files are important, but it's a contraband item. A magazine? Magazines? Have purpose, and they're not considered contraband. Barrington, what do you got? Glue, a guard outfit. I think I need glue for something. I can't remember what. I need to find some crafting notes. Normally these people sell crafting notes, or maybe they've got them in their desk. Nope. So I'm flying a little bit blind here. The morning free period. Okay, let's go have a look. Payphone, I think. Yeah, these can buy you tips. Okay, if I pay 10 gold, use the crafting system. Padded inmate outfit. Inmate outfit, a blue book, and a duct tape. Oh, that might give me some armor if I get into a fight. Okay. I don't want to waste all my gold on the tips right away. Go put this magazine in our desk and let's go start searching other people's desks. See if we can't find some goodies. Okay. You get in trouble if you get caught peeking in people's desks too, so you can't just be willy-nilly about it. Radio receiver. I think that is pretty far advanced for my needs. I think toilet roll and glue makes paper mache. Pack of cards. I'll take a pack of cards because sometimes people ask for a pack of cards. And if you give it to them, you get a bit of gold. So that might be easy gold in the future. Handkerchief. Pedicure kit. A plastic knife. Not a whole lot of decent stuff in here. Where's everybody's crafting notes, man? Not the toilet. The toilet is an interesting thing. You can, an RM barrel, I'll take that. Bar of soap. I'll take a bar of soap. You can put items in there and flush them away. So if you think you're going to get into trouble and you got nowhere to put contraband, you can sort of flush them away to prevent yourself from getting into trouble. A cup is good. Free glue is good. Toothpaste is good. Lighter is good. Okay. Well, I wasn't doing nothing, sir. I'm in my own room. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. All this stuff in here and get rid of some of this useless stuff. A razor blade and a comb. I think, can you put them together and craft them? Yes, you can. I think that's better than my Shiv. No, Razorco. Alright. Now we'll put Shiv in the toilet and flush it. I think, I've heard this, but I've never actually tested it myself. I've heard that you can put items in the toilet and not flush them, and they won't go through your toilet if you get a cell search. So if that's true, you could save up to 3 of your contraband items if you get your cell searched. We've got a little bit of free time left. Let's get it some speed, some more speed. Hang on. We don't have any favors at the moment, do we? Lunch. Lunchtime. Okay. Yeah, let's get some more speed then. Because lunchtime's probably coming up. Dudes, they gotta start selling us some good stuff. We gotta start making a move. Well, at least putting moves, like plans, into motion. Gotta finish exploring the prison too. It's just, there's a lot of work to be done. What do you got? You still got your file? Yeah. I think they reset their stores. Like, what they're selling per day. Somebody got bashed up down there. Maybe if we're lucky, he'll still be unconscious when lunch is over. If we're very lucky. It's Sundo. Oh, poor Sundo. Got knocked the fuck out. Alright, everybody go. Clear out. Oh, Sundo. He's conscious again. What nonsense is that? Get some laundry done. Let's try and get it done quick. Whoops. Visitor room, like if you get a visitor, you come here and. Well, that's the metal pressing station. Sean, what's going on? Can we go in here? We can't go in there. It's the job board, okay. All the jobs are taken, but if you're a bit cheeky and you say you want to be the mailman, all we would have to do is go knock Comrade out during his job and make sure he doesn't get it done. But we don't really want mail room that bad. Laundry's easy. You can get it done for now. Sure, you don't have access to a lot of cool stuff. Like, if you do metalworking, you can get sheets of metal just like that. Oh, it's a file. A free file? Yeah, you can't pass that up. Oh, it's exercise period. Gotta go. Now I've got contraband on me. I gotta make sure I don't walk through any contraband detectors. Just double checking. I didn't cause ruckus at lunch, or haven't we had lunch yet? Oh, I missed it. I forgot all about it. Oh well, we'll have to do that tomorrow. Speed going. And then let's see what all these quests are. Surely somebody's got some new quests. Shower. Hey man, let's just chill out and talk in the shower. What about new items? You got new items? Guard outfits and crowbars. Sheets. Talcum powder. Oh, I think talcum powder is important. It's 50 gold! God damn, no way. You can get that shit for free sometimes. Let's talk to these guys, get some reputation up. Conrad, next breakfast, easy. Look out for putty. I don't want to give you putty. If I get putty, I'm keeping it for myself. That shit's valuable. Give Sando my spatula. Take it off him. That means I've got to knock him out. We'll say maybe, and we'll go check Sando out. Okay, we're way stronger than him, way faster than him, and we have a weapon, and he doesn't. We should be able to take him, but I don't want to go start knocking people out just yet. It's only the second day. Guards seem to not have a problem with me, except Jimmy. Jimmy doesn't really like me a whole lot. Hey, Jimmy. Get going, JOK. I'm sorry. Jeez, hold a grudge much? He's trying to have a shower in here with all these dudes. Dinner time. Oh, you got knocked out. Barrington, what you got? Cup. Cup's good. Cup is real good. And just because it's funny, I'm going to take his outfit, because then he'll be naked. How do you drop it? There we go. He might come in and try and start punching me. Let's just talk to some guys, get some reputation going. Terrence, no, I don't want to knock Sando out. And you've still got all the same expensive ass talcum powder. Ooh, he didn't want to start something. I'm sorry, Barrington. If I step out, Jared shouldn't have a problem. Oh, it's time to go anyway. Okay, free period. Let's go explore a little bit more. Let's explore this side. Okay, so there's not much out here. With that, nothing. Let's go up. The guards carry the keys on them. Excuse me. But as you can imagine, attacking a guard is kind of dangerous. Oh, damn. Letter to Barrington. Letter for Barrington. We'll take it. Dice. Sometimes people ask for dice. Barrington. Barrington. Nope. We'll put some of this stuff. Oh, this isn't my area. But still, what do you got? Bleach. Glue. Take some glue. And a poster. Let's get, dump some of this stuff back in the desk. And I don't know, I think. I don't know if I want to keep this file on me. Now, let's try something. Oh, we don't have toilet paper. I want to get rid of that shit, too. Toothbrush. Keep a muffin in a battery. Because sometimes people ask for teddy bears. Food is always helpful. And wash that? Barrington! Barrington, stop! Give. Letter to Barrington. Whatever. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to be... I'll keep the file on me for now. Yo, bro. Landed him on top of my beatdown. No, I'm not gonna go hit Terry. she... Mints. No, we got a couple magazines. There's like a facility out there. That must be where the guards sleep. We can go through this door? Okay, that must be... something out there. This looks like the main gate. I'm on my way. Don't yell at me. Evening, gents. Get some rep up. Priesty. Sean. Oh, so much well lit compared to everybody else. Raymond and Conrad getting searched. Oh, it's lights out for day two. Yeah, actually I might. Let's test it. Let's just keep the file in the toilet. That way, if I do get searched, it may or may not get picked up by the guards, but I think that might do it for episode 1. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider subscribing, because there's going to be a lot more of this, and we'll catch you later.